Tyjae Spears, or as I like to call him, Daddy, for what he did to my USC Trojans.
He rarely wastes steps. The way he gauges distance is really special. He has enough power, breaks a ton of arm tackles because of that. I don't think he has the juice to get to the corner, to the edge. At the very bottom, I would say Kenny Gainwell. Even the middle ground, it's Evan Singletary. At the top, Thomas Jones.